but really coming up with innovative ways in which law enforcement can conduct itself. And
all lives matter, Mr. Attorney General. Black lives, brown lives, all lives matter. And I think
to discuss these very important issues with us. Visions like Youth Uprising and Youth Radio, who work to make
it. I indicated to them they need to really thank me. They're getting a day off from school because she's the person who writes all the checks for Justice Department grants. But she has done so. It has been done positively, things that have not been done so well, and figure out ways.
People, that's our protesters. That's the street heat. These are people who
long-time civil rights leaders have joined us here today, business and philanthropic leaders who